Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold this simple, really cool model. What is it? It's an exploding envelope. This is a model that was designed by Sandro Asatiani, a 9-year-old from the country of Georgia. And he showed me this model that he taught on his YouTube channel, and I think it's really cool. It's especially cool because the center turns like a flasher. So it's the flasher exploding envelope. Wanna learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. Okay, so for this model, we're going to use a sheet of printer paper, 8.5 by 11 or 3 by 4, pretty much any size of printer paper works for this model. So let's start out with the long side nearest you and let's fold in half. And now let's unfold and let's rotate and let's do a paper airplane fold. So we're folding these corners to the crease. That folds really sharp, and let's rotate and let's do the same thing on this side. Okay, now let's rotate so that it looks like a square with the corners chopped off. And now let's fold the square in half. So we're folding the bottom edge to the top edge. So it's like this and flatten. And now unfold and let's fold the bottom edge to the crease. Try to keep this flat down. And let's rotate, and let's do the same thing on this side. Let's fold this edge to here. And again, try to keep this flap down. Okay, now let's turn over top to bottom, and let's fold this corner up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And let's rotate, and let's do the same thing. Let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And now let's turn over, and let's fold this corner to this corner. And rotate, and let's fold this corner to this corner. Okay, now let's unfold the two corners and let's fold this flap into the pocket. Like that. And let's rotate and let's tuck this flap into this pocket. And there it is. So this is what it looks like on the back side and the front side. And now to explode it, you just hold the two flaps and pull apart, and it explodes. And then you have to try to figure out how to fold it back. So it's like this, these go behind, and this flap goes in here, and this flap goes in there. And there you have it. And what I really like about this is that it's like a flasher. You see how the middle square rotates 90 degrees when you pull it open. So, all right, hope you guys enjoyed folding that. And have a fun day. Bye-bye.